Vaccination is something which is done to boost the immunity of a child. When you call it optional, the term is usually used for the vaccines which are not covered in the national immunization schedule. The idea and the aim of every parent should be provide maximum protection to your child. Now, how much protection you want for your child, I think you should all go for the maximum. There is nothing optional. It is your choice how much protection you want to give. Whatever protection is available should be availed of. Those which are not available in the government sector, they are the ones which are called as optional, and they are starting from hepatitis A, influenza vaccine, chickenpox vaccine, your typhoid vaccine beyond 2 years, your meningococcal vaccine, then you have your Japanese encephalitis vaccine, you have rotavirus vaccine. All these vaccines are freely available and are part of the schedule as prescribed by the Indian Academy of Pediatrics, which is the national body of pediatricians all over the country, and they advise that these vaccines should be incorporated in the regular schedule and should be taken by all the children. Nothing is optional. It is a question of what and how much protection you can afford to give to your child.